Hey guys, what's up? It's T. This is a more serious conversation. I know you guys have been following my journey about my dad's cancer. Well, the chemo isn't working. It's not working. It's just not. And my mom, and what made it reality is the fact that my mom told me, "Yo, I gotta talk to you," and I'm like, "Oh fuck, I thought I did something bad," but she's just like, "No, I spoke with the lawyer about your dad's will." I'm like, "Dad's will? What? This is all happening so fast." And it's sad because his cancer is getting worse, and it spread to the liver and the lungs. It's incurable, so there's no way he's gonna live. We don't know when it's gonna be, but they're just like, yeah, like, start preparing, because he keeps bleeding. He's got a bleeding ulcer in his stomach, and it's cancer. And it's bleeding and it's not stopping. I don't see that, bro. I really don't know what to think. What to do. It's just like, you see this shit all over TV, and you're like, hey, that's not gonna happen to me until it does. I'm a daddy's girl. I'm gonna freak out. It's just a matter of time. He's getting weaker and weaker and weaker, and his organs are shutting down. We know he's gonna die. They said it's uncurable. My mom asked me, "Yo, I met with this lawyer about his will, and I need you to help me with your dad's obituary." And I'm like, "Obituary? He's still alive." My mom's just like, "We don't know how much longer he's going to be alive, T. You got to deal with that. He's got cancer. It's a deadly disease. It's spread all over the place. He's not going to survive." And I'm like, "Miracles happen." And she's like, "Face reality. He's going to die." And I'm like, "What the fuck?" And he is. He's getting weaker and weaker and weaker. And he's losing blood because he has that bleeding tumor in the stomach, and the more blood he loses, the weaker he gets, and they're not gonna be able to give him blood transfusion forever. So we don't know how much longer he has. It could be a day, 2 days, 3 days, you know. But at the rate that it's going, it looks like it's going to be less than a year. So pray for me, please. But this is crazy. I don't understand. Like, why my dad, God? Why my dad? God. Why my freaking dad? And I'm a daddy's girl. You know what I'm saying? Why, God? Why would you do this? Why? I don't understand why. Is this something I did? Is this something my family did? Is this something he did? How is he just gonna randomly get cancer all of a sudden? And then 2 weeks later, it's spread everywhere. So, I have to make an obituary in a slideshow. So, this is the song I'm gonna do the slideshow to. It's sad. Like, why? we're gonna be fucked. Like, when he dies, we're gonna be fucked. We got this big-ass house. And the fact that my mom met with the lawyer and said, we need to discuss my husband's will. Because he's going to fucking die. That's pretty much where the fuck she's talking. Fuck cancer. Fuck it. I fucking hate cancer. Why would God invent something that's so deadly? That's gotta be the devil itself. And I'm just like, God, why? I'm praying and praying and praying. I'm like, did I do something wrong? Did my mom do something wrong? Did my brother do something wrong? Did my sister do something wrong? Like, why? Why, God, why? Why my dad? Why? I just don't understand. So, this is the song I will be playing at his funeral and the slideshow. I don't know what I'm gonna do. When that day comes, I'm gonna be freaking out. All my friends left me. None of my friends like me anymore. They just stopped talking to me. All of them I used to be close with. They don't like me anymore. I don't know why. Besides Nathaniel, I love you. But what the? What the fuck? Okay, so this pretty much the song I'm gonna play at his funeral, and when I do the slideshow, I had to drop my glasses because I can't focus. I had to drop all my glasses. I can't focus. Alright, so I just want to get drunk and forget about everything, but this song is for you, Dad. I love you. This song. I gotta play a slideshow for this. So, at his funeral, I have to put together a slideshow of a bunch of pictures, and I can't. And I was a child before life removed all the innocence. It sucks. My father would lift me high. And he lost his father to cancer, too. So, and dance with my mother and me, and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I don't even know. I was loved. Don't even mind me, guys. Sucks, you know, it really does suck. Like, cancer is not. And the fact that this could be the last day I see my dad is like fucked up. Sorry. It sucks, man. This song sucks. So this is a song that I've been put slideshow to at my fucking dad's funeral. And I'm fucked. We're all fucked. Sorry about that, but cherish every moment with your father, because you could wake up tomorrow and he could be gone. his sister's gonna have to play at his funeral, and I'm gonna fucking freak out, and I'm gonna fucking break down in tears, and I'm gonna fucking cry, and I'm gonna be a wreck. I'm gonna be a wreck. Because they pretty much told us that he's not going to survive. It's too late. It's spread. He's already at stage 4. But I think he knew a while ago and didn't tell us. Why my dad, God? Like, why my dad? Why can you give it to me? Why can you give cancer to me? I would rather die than have my dad die. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be a wreck. Cause it's gonna be me, my mom, and my brother. We got this big ass house. I have nobody, like, I can't listen. Sorry, I just got, like, really emotional one. And that's not great because it's a fact. Like, he's gonna die and he's not gonna make it. And the chemo's not gonna work. It's red already. It's too late. Anyway. Thank you guys for watching my channel. I'll see you guys later.